Sal, how's it going?
Oh, fucking Ben there. Just great. Number one, the new mayor is fixing it so I don't get bailed. Number two, we're stuck fighting the goddamn triads at Diablo. Number three, I hear that the fucking Yakuza are gonna make a play to take over the city. Other than that, everything is just peachy. After all these years of mob control, we finally flushed it all down the crapper.
Boss, I can take care of everything.
The Yakuza have got a load of weapons in Espatria. Nothing can stop them now.
We'll see about that. Oh man, let's go!
Honey. Is this Mr. Cipriani?
Who's this? How'd you get my number?
If one puts their mind into it, one can achieve much. I shouldn't have to tell you that, Mr. Cipriani. I need your help in a delicate matter. For this help, you'll be richly rewarded. I will explain when you arrive at my apartment in Torrington.